Gonna have to thank Yen once this is all over. That spell, really something. And the invisibility.
Hounds could sniff you out, so don't get too close. And you'll be visible as soon as you start fighting. Remember that. Good work with these bombs, by the way.
Aim at the portals. Be precise. I'm out of dimeridium.
Yen mentioned casting the Erden at the rifts. Said the sign could seal them.
They're here. Time to say hello.
Slow down. Element of surprise is key. Stay hidden. Give Triss a chance to show them what she can do. Then we'll hit him.
Next time you get the feeling I'm about to piss off Marigold, make sure and knock me upside the head.
Not that I don't trust this invisibility shit, but we should keep our distance from those creatures.
To worry about.
Keep coming.
Problem solved.
Geralt! Come here! Look! They're regrouping!
See the commander? Name's Imlarith. I remember him from back when I rode with the Hunt.
Damn it! Spell's waning. We're becoming visible. What's with Marigold?
Shit.
You were meant to wait inside!
I cannot hide forever. I must face them.
Back inside now!
No! Geralt gave the signal from the woods and Triss hasn't cast the spell.
Damn it! All right, run to her.
Huntress! Jared, get back to the keep! No! Geralt gave the signal!
Geralt!
Head back.
Shield us!
Wonder if it took him out.
Imlarith? Doubt it.
Let's go!
Large detachment approaching from the woods! We need to close the gate before they get inside.
Shut the gate! Don't be a hero! Geralt, go to Lambert now! Lambert, damn it! Stay with us! We gotta pull back! Yennefer's strength is waning! We gotta pull back! Yennefer's strength is waning! Heads up! Fall back! Through the gate! Into the courtyard!
Where's Esko?
Damn it! We agreed he'd open that gate.
Hasn't done it yet. Means...
he'll be fine. We've got Triss to worry about now.
Everything all right?
Yes, thanks. Things were looking shaky.
We had to fall back. They tried to get in through the main gate. I'm afraid they could succeed next time.
What's with Esko? We have to retreat. He's in trouble. I'm going to help him. Remember the stone I gave you.